Setting up the awning is super fast, really simple. Can be done by one person. And this is mounted using all of the components supplied with the awning. All I did is put a little hook right there on the side of the camper, and then I use a carabiner to hook the awning into it. And then the same thing on the front side of the camper. Here's the front side of the camper, carabiner. The awning does have legs that are velcroed up. You can bring them down. And then it's got little ground straps with tent stakes, but it's pretty stable without it. It's fairly windy today and it's still real stable. The reason I wanted this awning is because it covers the whole front door as well as the whole ramp door. So the awning is mounted through the roof structure of the trailer. It has these grade 8 U-bolts that go around the 1-inch trailer rafters, if you will. And there's three locations, one there, and then one back here. And then that's what holds the awning structure to the camper. I'll go up on the roof and I'll show you that a little better. So this is how the awning's mounted to the roof of the trailer. These are factory supplied brackets. And then we just used U-bolts to go around the roof supports of the trailer. So if you had a roof rack, this would easily mount to that. And there's three of them and they're bolted to here. So we tested everything, then we bolted this to the back, lifted this all up as one unit, and put it on. So taking down the awning is pretty quick too. It's easier with two people, it's doable with one. I just barely need the ladder. Before you get too carried away, gotta go on the top side, make sure all the straps are up.